I'm going to show you how to tie your shoes with a knot that is guaranteed to never slip. Start as you normally would, with an overhand knot. Then, when you get to this point, instead of going around once, go around twice before pulling the second loop through. This one little extra step makes all the difference, and I guarantee the knot is not going to slip. Still, when you want to take off your shoes, this knot is as easy to untie as any other.